Are you managing separate WhatsApp business account for different purposes? It can be a hassle to constantly switch between accounts on different phones. But what if I tell you you can activate two WhatsApp business accounts on one phone? In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use two WhatsApp business accounts on one phone. On your phone, navigate to your Play Store and make sure your WhatsApp business is installed and up to date. Then proceed to open. After launching your WhatsApp business, you can minimize this app, then proceed to your Play Store again. This time, you can type multi space, then hit enter. Proceed to install the one with this best match. After installation, proceed to open. When you launch it for the first time, an interface like this will appear. Then proceed to get started. You have to allow multi space to access photos, media, and files on your device. What this app helps us to do is to have a clone of all the various apps that we are having on our device. In our case, we want to clone our WhatsApp business. So let's proceed to click on it. After that, you can proceed to click on clone. In the event later you want to add additional apps, you can just click on this plus icon to clone many apps that you want to add here. But here what we are interested is on the WhatsApp business. So let's go back and proceed to WhatsApp business. So on this interface, we can proceed to click on agree and continue as if we've just signed into a new WhatsApp business and we are ready to provide our credentials, which is our phone number, to start a new WhatsApp business on our phone. This app basically helps us to have two WhatsApp business accounts on one phone. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. If you enjoyed this video, you can hit the like and share it to your family and friends. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.